Welcome back to the countdown to Christmas. This is day number 3. What do you suppose I have in my box today? Well, this tip is a magnifying glass. Why? Because you need to investigate. That means investigating the person that you're meeting with. And it doesn't mean that we have to be creepy, stalky, but do some homework. Don't you appreciate when someone has read a little bit about you and your company before the meeting so that they're asking intelligent questions? And that is our tip for today, those intelligent questions. Not only do you investigate them, but then you come up with a list of really great questions that shows that you care. And that then, remember way back to day number 1, when it was all about being quiet so that day 2 you could listen? Can you notice all of these are building upon one another? It's planned that way. By the end of these 25 days, you're going to have an entire course of tips on nonverbal communication. So I want you to go out before your next call or before your next meeting and check out the person that you're meeting with. Even if it's somebody at your company and you've had a meeting with them before, maybe there's something new about them that you didn't realize. Maybe you need to ask a question. How's it going? How are the kids? There are even questions that show you care, even if you're a manager. So, think about investigating and have a great day.